Long, long ago, Lily and I climbed down into a well. Fortunately, the well was empty, so we climbed out to safety. Lily still lives in the same area, in a house she built with her husband, a jet fighter pilot. Lily likes to sew and make long, flowing garments. She likes to read books that are action-filled, adventurous, and romantic. And I go flying so high when I paint.